Do you want to know how you can log into your NSE Mutual Fund account? If yes, then this video is for you. Hello and welcome to Tech Basics. It's your host back again with yet another interesting tutorial video. In this video, I'm going to teach you how you can log into your NSE Mutual Fund account. Go ahead and open Chrome or Edge browser on your PC. Go to the Google search bar to search for NSE Mutual Fund login. Click on the first link which appears on your screen. It will take you to the official login portal of NSE Mutual Fund program. You can see on the right hand side, there are two options of logging in. The first one is to log in using your NSE MF2 portal, and the second one is to log in using your NSE MF Trade Member portal. So if you want to choose using the first, go ahead and choose on this box, write down your user code, your password, write down the captcha which is over here. If you are confused, you can refresh it and you can write it down and then click login. This way, you can log into your NSE Mutual Fund account. Now the second option is click on it, write down your member code, your user code, your passcode and write down the captcha over here, then click login. This way, you can log in using your second option as well. If you have forgotten your password and want to reset it, this is the link for you. I hope this video about how you can log into your NSE Mutual Fund account was helpful for you. If you still have any kind of confusion, please do mention us on the comment section down below. Like the video, subscribe to the channel and do hit the bell button for more. Hope to see you in the next video as well. Until then, goodbye, take care and make sure you enjoy.